As I mentioned, we use quotes from Eisenhower and Mamie, and we feel as though this quote, this is the last thing you see in his military career, "I hate war as only a soldier who lived it can," really encapsulates his presidency and his administration. After his time in the military, he wanted peace for Americans and the whole world. And we felt like this was the most important thing that our guests needed to see before they left Eisenhower's military career. And beyond it, you can see that the colors have changed. There's the campaign memorabilia in front of you. The colors have changed. We've gone from sort of a military gray tone, gray and silver, to a presidential blue and gold in the next area. But first we get to meet Mamie. This is Mamie's gallery. And we get to tell the story of Mamie and how she was a traditional housewife of the 30s, 40s, and 50s, but she was quite progressive. She was a woman of her time, but she believed that if you, as a woman, needed to work outside your home, then that was great. You needed to do that. She supported you. But she also understood that her role was as a partner for Ike. She understood that in the military, the spouse played a large part of the service member's success, the officer's success. So she admitted that she was Eisenhower's partner. And she, in this gallery, we talk about how she used fashion to express herself, but she also had a lot of charitable works that she was interested in. And quite frankly, she was absolutely interested in equality. And in fact, she desegregated the White House egg roll for all citizens.